I think the event organization was very good. We had clearly marked places for guests to be received in the morning, and registration was done pretty smoothly. And then we moved on to the sessions, which started off with presentations, and then it had logical breaks, interactions, as well as panel sessions. So overall, I think the space was adequate, the staff were adequate, and I think the organization, I would say the event should be rated at least 4 on 5. And it is definitely a very good, very well organized event.
Good idea.
Essentially, it sort of broke the ice. Perhaps it got the audience talking to each other. What people who are not familiar with what speed networking is, we essentially stood in a circle and then broke up as ones and twos, and so ones could have to say hello to twos, and then we keep moving around the circle. So that way we're able to meet everyone. If you happen to be the industry player, then you had a chance to network with your industry partners. If you happen to be curious about technology, then the technology players like myself and others who are there here were also able to meet with people who are curious about technology. So that way, it was a good networking session, not only just for industry knowledge sharing, but also for partners and customers. Pre-scheduled meetings were also definitely very productive. These are the kinds of meetings that usually deliver the maximum results. You have to do a lot of preparation in advance of coming to the event for doing that. So yes, they were also quite productive, but I think the new contacts made here also make sense for us. So that was not very much of homework that we did, it was actually the organizers.
The event was organized overall very well, so we are happy about associating with Exito. The overall arrangements and the workflow of the event was very good, well organized by the Exito. We are satisfied with that. That was a new concept that we are getting in with Exito for the first time. So that was good, and it really gave us a good time to have a face-to-face interaction with our customers.
Yeah, I think it's great. This is my first event, but I believe it's excellent. So I had 5 to 6, you know, one-to-one meeting. You know, I made some big customers like Cipla, Glenmark, MQR. I think it's a good experience, and we'll get something out of it. So it's been
good,
great.
Because you know, typically during the session when you give demos, you don't grab attention. But when people come to your booth and go through the demos, and you know, you get much higher interest levels from people. So Microsoft Project is a product which needs higher attention, and it is a wow moment. So it was great to have so many people turn up on the booth. I found it interesting because, you know, I thought it's just a stretching exercise. But if it wasn't for that little activity, I don't think I would have exchanged cards and met so many people in person. So it was good.
We liked it. We met with our target customers. It was great, yeah. I will say it's quite professional. It's not 2 day or 3 day. It's just, I will say, same from morning 10 to 5. So 7 hours, but quite intensive. And very focused, so that's it matters business, so that's the most important. I will rate it at 4.5. Really great, that was really great. I think within just 15 minutes or 20 minutes, we met something around, say, 30 to 40 of our focused intended customers. That was great, and we exchanged the main focus of this visit is the networking. And that actually really happened.
The event was pretty good, and this was, I never expected this kind of hospitality or the kind of people that came in and discussed with all queries. So this is awesome. Yeah, we initially we have asked for around 6 to 7 one-to-one meetings. Out of 7, we have already discussed with around 5 to 6 people, and the discussions were fruitful, and we expect that this is the first time I have seen this kind of, it's not a speed network, it is ultra speed network, and we have spoken to almost every person in this room, and without any single miss. It's an awesome.
And I was happy to see even so many participants came to attend this event. And because IT is a very crucial nowadays in the pharma and healthcare, because it's moving from manual to digitization. So, and IT plays very important role in the pharma industry. So I think coming so many IT people in one forum is very important to understand what practices they are following and how they can make it more effective in the pharma industry. So that's why I think this was very well organized, and I don't think there is too many such events which are organized especially for the IT sector who are working for healthcare industry or pharma industry. So it was very good, well organized, I think, very well thought to bring IT people together and make them understand why they are important in the industry. Topic. I realized that this topic is very important for the pharma industry, and we need to tell people, IT people, and especially the industry, that what they need to do to bring out industry from the lot of non-compliances what is happening in the industry today. And if you look at the non-compliances, most of the non-compliances basically due to digitization, where people are either not fully aware or not implementing it effectively. So I thought that this could be a very good forum to make people understand and make India a big pharma sector, which we are, but a more effective and more important role to play in a global environment. So that is why we thought, especially I thought, that it's good to come and speak about my experience, what I have gained over a period of time.